A big win in federal court for the city of New Orleans and its short-term rental rules. At issue are the STR rules that the city enacted in 2019. They include a residency requirement with a homestead exemption on the rental property. The owners of some rental properties, including some businesses, sued. Now, a federal judge has ruled that most of those city rules are legal. City council members say the judge's decision will help preserve the availability of the city's housing stock as well as the charm of individual neighborhoods.